today?
No, he's not. Yo, what is up, guys? I am back with a video. We're gonna be doing a foosball game. I'm currently at my friend's house right now for a sleepover and stuff, but I'm gonna be doing a foosball game. Myself versus my sister and my friend's brother. So let's get this started. Where's the ball?
There's two in that one.
Yeah. Oh, are you going to play?
Okay, he can be on my team.
I'm on red. Okay, he's really good. Don't do that. Actually, play legit. Don't just spin it. We got four.
I have nine. I have one.
Okay, perfect. 10.
Sorry, go. That.
Sorry.
How one more?
Sorry. So, just this thing's broken and stuff, and we accidentally hit it.
Yeah, nothing to do with that stuff.
I get this cup out of here.
So let's forget about that and get back playing.
What's your? Yeah. I hope we have a good one.
Okay, yeah. Let's get back playing.
Let's play the foosball.
Wait.
Okay, this is my
nothing. Stop. Only one foosball. Stop. Only one. Stop. Thank you, Taryn. Oh my God.
Straight from the goal.
Wow, that was a hard shot. I think it's a tie game.
It is.
Sorry, I tried an old trick and just spin it. Yeah, you're gonna let up 3 points.
Like, switch. Wait, I need to get this poke out here.
After this game's over, just leave it, leave
okay.
it.
Okay, okay, you're gonna try being
good.
Wait. Puck! It's 9-8.
No, it's not.
It's 5-8.
It's 5-7. Duh. Who will win?
Who
will win? Wow. That happened so quickly, I couldn't remember.
After the 2 gets to 0, we win.
Oh my god! Am I just gonna let him come back?
Play over.
Stop spinning that, you're gonna break it. So that ends it right there. Terrence's team and Gavin's team. Same team, but they won against me. They made a comeback.
7-10.
Yep, 7-10. So that ends it, guys. Hope you enjoyed. See you next time. Bye.